The detail view is an important part of the live interface in both session view and arrangement view. It allows you to see the clip view, the device view, as well as the info view. Let's take a closer look. The detail view can be opened and closed using the triangle button in the lower right corner of Live's interface. To open the info view, you can click on the triangle button in the lower left corner of Live's interface or by pressing the question mark key on your computer keyboard. When the detail view is open, you can alternate between the clip view and the device view by clicking on the tabs or by using the shortcut Shift and Tab. The clip view is divided into tabs. The clip tabs on the left relate to the clip itself, while the tool tabs on the right interact with the clip's content. In a MIDI clip, I can toggle between notes, envelopes, and note expression tabs. In an audio clip, I can toggle between the audio tab and the envelopes tab. You can arrange the tabs horizontally or vertically by dragging the view handle towards the left. Dragging it all the way to the left folds the clip view. You can also fold or unfold by double-clicking the clip's header. You can expand the clip view by dragging vertically or by using the shortcut Command-Option-E on a Mac or Control-Option-E on a PC, giving you much more space to work with the clip's content. You can also enable Arrange Clip View Panels automatically, so that the clip view dynamically adjusts its tabs as you change its size. In Vertical View, you can fold or unfold the panels by clicking the triangles. Option clicking will fold or unfold all of them simultaneously. You can navigate between the tool tabs using your arrow keys or by holding Option on a Mac or Alt on a PC and pressing numbers 1, 2, or 3. In audio clips, the sample information is contained in the header in horizontal view and as a tab of its own in vertical view. You can choose to hide this if you wish via the context menu.